town at Asbury Hill. Minimum wage, but he pays the bills, clean floors, leave hymns on Sunday. Catherine Davis, room 303, sweetest soul you ever could meet. Well, I bring her morning coffee every day. Well, she calls me Raymond, she thinks I'm her son. Tells me he wants to her up for supper, when your daddy gets home.
That's all right, babe.